Well, today is National No One Eats Alone Day. It's a day millions of students across the country celebrate being kind and inclusive. Beech Grove Middle School held a special program for their students before lunch. They brought over some high school students who performed a play about being bullied and how to overcome it. They then continued the conversation at lunch. How wonderful, Angela.
It is a good idea, Felicia.